I've been finding these little blue tails all over. My cats carry them around their mouths, and I was wondering what kind of snake this came from and why do they eat everything except the tail. And then I discovered this little guy. It's a Pacific blue-tailed skink. It's not a snake at all. It's a lizard. So these lizards, instead of dying and being eaten by the cats, they just drop their tails, and that's what's left behind. Creepy.